half the year. No need to bear an arm. Saw barren lands that were once cornfields upon her daddy's farm. I'd be lying, I said, if I told you I believe in angels and goddesses too. It was on the farmhouse balcony. She was standing above Miss Maggie of the Cove. Now he saw me, saw her, but I saw her, saw me. And you'd never guess he could think of me less than my father thought of me. Just imagine him standing there if you could, saying you're not but a Gaelic or Protestant kid. Much bigger than he was fearless.